your disgrace. Miserable witches. Your good-for-nothing worms.
Are you all right, Clara?
Yes, yes, of course I am. Oh, let me go. I can stand by myself.
Everywhere, madam. I see the pots of shadows. Of hundreds. Thousands. Of devoted children.
We know, dear. We feel terrible about what's happened.
Bitter is no good either.
Now, what can we do to help?
Bertha could make a telephone call. She's wonderful at voice imitation.
This is my plan. Each of you will go back to your homes and resign from your jobs. Give notice. Retire.
Two excellent reasons.
You will then buy, with the money I give you, sweet shops. Candy stores.
Wonderful. Now, what's the idea?
Everything you said that day will have been cleaned with my very latest and very greatest magic formula.
That's very good.
And non-violent.
We could have signs.
Every child in England shall be rubbed out. Destroyed.
Very much to the point. Now let's see. How about this one?
I know one too.
I think that will explain exactly how we feel.
Bushfolk. Seated. Genius.
Good. They're coming, Clara. Clara!
Oh, I was just mentally counting my doorknobs. A sign. Oh, a sign. Oh.